However, in 1986, 20 years after the accident, another liquid metal breeder reactor, running at full power, underwent a controlled system blackout.